Lower and upper lumbar support, as well as the side bolster support, are controlled by three consecutive switches on the side panel, in that order.